The B83 is a gravity bomb, meaning it's dropped from an aircraft and relies solely on gravity to reach its target. No rockets or propulsion systems, just a free-falling descent. This might sound simple, but the devastation it can unleash is anything but. Carried by strategic bombers like the B-2 Spirit Stealth Bomber and the B-52 Strat Fortress, the B-83 can be delivered deep into enemy territory. With a blast year field of up to 1.2 megatons of TNT, the B-83 is approximately 80 times more powerful than the bomb dropped on Hiroshima, which had a yield of about 15 kilotons. Oh, put that into perspective, imagine the explosive energy of 1.2 million tons of TNT detonating in a single moment. But the B-83 isn't just about raw power, it's designed to penetrate underground bunkers, burrowing into the earth before detonating.